Week number 6 of the Tennessee high school football season features the last big slate of non-region games of the year. Hey folks, Dennis Weaver here of Friday Night Thunder with your Week 6 preview. We begin our preview in the Friday Night Thunder radio network area with the biggest game in the state as Oakland hosts Blackman at Ray Hughes Stadium. Also in Murfreesboro, Riverdale hosts Centennial in the Battle of the Kreisky Brothers. Nolensville hosts Brentwood and Page hosts Summit in a pair of Williamson County matchups. Community visits Cascade in the battle for Bedford County. Cannon County hosts DeKalb County in a border war. Moore County visits Eagleville. York heads to Indian Country to take on Oneida. And Cane Ridge hosts Smyrna in a huge Region 5 6A matchup. Elsewhere in Middle Tennessee, Spring Hill hosts Highway 31 rival Columbia. Hickman County visits Lewis County in a battle of 4-1 teams. Kenwood plays host to Henry County in a huge Region 7 5A game. Hillsboro travels to CPA. Brentwood Academy will play host to Knoxville Catholic. MBA welcomes Pope John Paul to West End. And Stratford visits Maplewood. In West Tennessee on Thursday night, Hillcrest and Freedom Prep battle at the top of Region 8-1A. Unbeaten Jackson Southside hosts Bolivar. Dresden visits Peabody. Once beaten Fairley visits unbeaten Memphis Central. Huntingdon visits neighboring Milan. Once beaten Gibson County travels to unbeaten West Carroll. Waverly hosts McKenzie. Jackson Northside travels to take on unbeaten Dyersburg. Melrose visits Germantown to take on Houston. Crockett County hosts Lexington. And unbeaten Lausanne visits St. George's in a huge region battle. In East Tennessee, Carter visits South Doyle in a Region 2 5A battle for playoff position. Dobbins-Bennett heads into the Vortex at Alcoa. Farragut travels down Kingston Pike to take on Knoxville West. Fulton hosts Maryville in the biggest game in East Tennessee. Red Bank visits their winless neighbor at Hickson. CAK plays host to Bearden. Coalfield will visit Marion County. Halls visits Austin East. Tennessee High visits Elizabethton. And Ootawa hosts old rival Soddy Daisy. That does it for the Friday Night Thunder Week 6 preview. You can keep up with all the scores from across the state all weekend long on our popular statewide scoreboard brought to you by Huff and Puff Trucking. It's found at FridayNightThunder.com. There you can also listen to our post-game show from 9:30 to 11 Central Time each Friday night. If your local radio station does not carry Friday Night Thunder, encourage them to join our ever-expanding network. This has been Dennis Weaver for Friday Night Thunder.